good morning or afternoon or evening, whatever it is, wherever you are. I hope it's good for you. My name is NHarmzWay, and this is GregTech New Horizons. We're on season two. Today is day 64. This is episode A. I've got it semi-paused because we're still in the middle of this dungeon crawl. I made some mistakes yesterday, and died once there and once over here. I'm sure you guys just saw it. And once there, because I wasn't paying attention enough to what was going on. And because of that, ended up dying. So, now I'm trying to pay attention, and we're working our way steadily down this hallway. Ah. In order to keep from, or in order to fulfill our exploration of this portion of this. And is this it? This is the last room? Nice. Okay. Means we should be able to put one here and one here. Yeah. One there. Alright, so this section, this hall, only took us 2 days. But it took us 2 days because we were going slower than normal. And because our goal was to not die in as much as possible. I'm wondering where this hallway will lead us. I'm thinking figures that it's going to eventually lead us out to one of the other hallways. Let's close off that side. Alright, so close that. See that Spitfire? He can be an issue. And what I need to do is I need to close down that hallway. I guess the best way to do it is that. Then take these guys out inside. Or not. Alright, so now we can clear these and get out there. I was trying not to take any unnecessary risks. One thing I'm worried about, though. Okay. I didn't have to worry. I'm using the healing axe to take these down because, one, it's unbreakable, and two, it allows me to keep getting saturation. Woo, look at that. Okay. See that? Yeah. We've done this before. So all I really want to do is force these guys back. Ah, okay. I was like, why is that still burning? Because it's a fire zombie. Okay. All right, so that should separate us from over there. Really? All right, so we've got two in here. And no more over here. Is that a cat? That is a cat. All right, so my first thought is to head down this hallway and clear down that hallway as much as I can. We're gonna have to find a chest to put the junk in. Let's turn F7 on and light it. There we go. All right, so now go into got to be careful when letting those off, because sometimes they're the only thing keeping them in there. All right. I'm pretty sure we're going to find another one of those rooms, because you can hear the door. Probably not where I wanted to put that. Look at all of the mobs we have around us. Uh-oh. Run, run. Probably refill our arrows with bolts soon. Blast off sapper exhaust. Rare hungering giant zombie the drainer. Wow. There we go. Sharpness, knockback, fire aspect of the wool collector. Holy crap. Iron leggings are better than nothing, right? All right. Throw that out. Okay. block that off just a little better. Also, let's work on preventing some of those spiders from dropping in on us. I think that seems like it would be fair. Not gonna get as far here. Because this opens up into the bigger room, so. So, those weren't marble. See? That right there. That's what I want to prevent. And it's not marble, it's quartz. Yeah, see? Okay, nothing in there. Good. There is something on the other side of this, though. Over here. Another hallway. Right. Okay, that should close that down. It's over here. Nothing. Nothing down there. All right, so normally we go left. So I'm all for that. We'll go down this left side hall and take out as many of those spiders as we can down it. So now we'll move in a couple of blocks. I'm glad to see that spiders are just as likely to get stuck as any other mob. Is there one in here? No. Can I reach that? I can't. Alright, so turn off the spawner if we can. I'm glad that light does indeed turn it off. Alright, so and we're still slow moving down this hallway so as hopefully not to die like we did yesterday. Because dying sucks. Dead puff spiders, nice. Can dump that, can dump that, can dump that, can grab those. Darkness 2, not bad. Fire resistance, we like. Okay, nothing in there jumping out at us. Although I will admit that looking over a one deep wall is not the best way to check it. Looks like we're at the beginning of this next room. Or hallway. So this hallway turns the corner. If we leave this here and go take out that room behind us, we're still doing our go left, then work our way back. I think that whatever was here has decided not to be here. Didn't we have a buttload of zombies sitting in here? Lots of gravel here, which is not bad for us. I'm not seeing any mobs. Seen any mobs at all. All right, so now we get to another one. Now, guess what we have here? Thank you. close that off. Now, what do we have in here? Got a few zombies on the other side of this wall, which indicates to me that probably there's not a lot of spawners over here. How in the heck? It had to have been dropped. Had to have been from above me. And where the heck did we end up? That's poison. I did do. Yep. I did not start the timer. All right. So that's it for episode 8. We'll be back in a little bit for episode B.